speaking out because I think it's really important that students take action and that we stand up for our safety within schools and stand up against gun violence, not only in our schools, but out in our community and around our nation.
We are walking out because we feel that it's important to stand for those who can no longer stand. And we feel that it's time to change things, and it's time to get, to bring an end to these tragic events.
We're walking out because we feel that there needs to be immediate change after what students unfortunately have been through. And we are also victims because we had this tragic event happen in our school as well, and we need to end these things right now.
I'm walking out because I think this time I'm not going to be passive when tragedies like this have happened in the past, and I haven't done anything, and this time it's really empowering to do a walkout and to put our voice out there and be heard.
Enough is enough! Enough is enough! Enough is enough!
There we go.
I walk out because school is a place
to
stay and not to be scared.
I walk out because keeping our students safe should be our number